Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm losing my voice clearly, and I just want to say Blogger 12 is over. I had a fabulous weekend meeting all of you lovely folks, learning about your blogs, learning about partnerships you've done with brands, and just kind of getting inspired by your accomplishments and your goals. So thanks so much to my company for sending me, and I can only hope I'm fortunate enough to go again next year. So today's my last day in New York City. I am going to figure out how to close that suitcase over there with all the swag I got. I mean, any of you guys, you know, if you've been to a trade show, it's just exhausting. You do so much walking, you do so much talking, you're carrying stuff all day, you get so many things from all the booths and all the vendors. And it's good stuff. I definitely want to take a look at it all when I get home, enough is enough, you know what I mean? Like, I have like 15 reusable grocery totes and stuff like that. But let me stop rambling. It's already a minute in this video. And then let me a quick outfit of the day for my last day in New York City. I'm going to go stroll around the park, probably get some ice cream, get some macarons to take home, maybe do a little shopping here and there, and meet up with a Twitter pal. So my outfit. I will start with my hair. It is blow-dried straight with some sections pinned up. My makeup is very light and natural today. I just did like a shimmery eye, pink lip, and subtle blush. My top is a neon pink, kind of like, I don't know what you call this, dolman sleeves, relaxed fit, like neon striped shirt. It's a little bit see-through, but I don't really care. I mean, my hair covers most of it. Slightly sheer. It's also a very asymmetrical top, so I'm not going to show you, but the cut goes like that in the front. So it's definitely a belly shirt. It's cropped. It's meant to be worn to the beach or, you know, bare your midriff. So I actually pair it with a maxi skirt. And by the way, this is from Forever 21. This maxi skirt is just a plain black, like kind of lycra jersey material. And I'm not sure the brand, but I got it from Ross, and it was like $8. So, you know, very long, goes right down. It's the perfect length for me. I'm like about 5'7", 5'7", so it works out great. Very comfortable. And then on my shoes, I have my Montego Bay Club Gladiator style sandals. These I got at Payless. Excuse me. I swear I have more energy than this, guys. I'm so sorry. My jewelry today, I have my Michael Kors rose gold watch, rose gold spiky bracelet from eBay. Let me show you close. That sparkly bracelet, I have no idea where it's from. That ID bracelet, the next one up, the silver one, is from Forever 21. And the last one, the pyramid stud bracelet, is from Forever 21 as well. My nail polish today is Julie G's Bikini. I literally have not taken this polish off. I'm obsessed with it, as a lot of YouTubers are. And then I obviously have that on my toenails as well. And it goes great with my shirt. So thanks so much for watching. I'm gonna head down to the lobby now, and after I figure out what to do with that, I'm gonna head down to the lobby, upload a video, and then be on my way. So thanks so much for watching. I hope you had a great weekend wherever you are, and maybe hope to see you next year at Blogger 13 in Chicago. So thanks so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye.